Dear students, today I am going to teach you one question related to probability tree diagram. And this question was asked in 2067 for a supplementary examination of SLC examination. And in 2071 for the Western Development Region. And in 2075 in two of these provinces, that is BP and DP. BP means this is provision number 2 and the provision number 4, okay, in these two also this was asked. And the question is like these two cars are drawn one after another without replacement from a well-shuffled pack of 52 playing cards. So the probability of getting or not getting a king by drawing tree diagram, okay, getting king also we have to show and not getting king also we have to show in tree diagram. All the probability we need to show in tree diagram. Okay. So, and the similar type of question were asked in other provinces also in 2075. I have taken this particular question. King was asked in this BP and DP, and in other somewhere it was asked probability of getting or not getting a queen in somewhere, and somewhere ace, and somewhere like that it was asked. Okay, now this one, if you solve this one, if you know how to do this one, other also you can solve in your one way, okay? Okay, now let us start. Here, let the event of, this always we need to write, see, let the event of getting a king be K and another not getting, see, not getting a king B K complement we can write, or you can use another variable also. Or I'm getting this, since getting K is king is K, means not getting will be complement of this one, that's why I'm writing K complement. Okay, now let us draw the tree diagram with the help of pencil. But before that we can write like this: how many king are there? N K is equals to how many kings are there? There are altogether 4 king, and n k complement, how many k complement will be there? Out of total 52 cards, 4 are king, then remaining 48 will be king complement, and n s is equals to, we have got 52, because 52 playing cards. Okay, now to draw the tree diagram, let us make one oval shaped here figure where we can write number of king and not king. So 4 king and 48 k complement, that is k bar, we can write like this. Probability of getting king we can show this way, and not getting king this way we can show. Probability of getting king, that is k equals to 4/52. Probability of not getting king, k complement, equals to 48/52. Till here there is no confusion, you can do easily, you can solve easily this one. Okay, now look at here, there are two cases whether the card which is drawn at first is replaced or not replaced. Look at here, if here it is with replacement, that means the card which we have drawn again replaced in the same box. If it is replaced in the same box, here also number of card will be same, 4k and 48 not k, and here also 4k 48 not k. But listen here, if you draw a card that is king and then it is not replaced in the same packet, it is kept outside, that means now remaining king will be only 3 king will be there. Okay, there were 4 kings, one we have taken out, means only 3 kings are there, and this 48 other cards will be as it is. Okay, and now what is the total number here? Total number is only 51 now. And here also similarly, see, look at here, in your first draw, it is not sure that you will get king. You may get other than king also. If you are getting other king, other card, then look at here, king will be as it is. 4 king as it is it will be, because you are getting another card, not other than king you are getting. So your remaining card here, 48 other cards, out of 48 other cards, one you have taken out, means only 47 other cards will be there. King complement 47 one will be there. Now in the second draw, let us make probability for the second draw like this. Okay, four lines we can draw. 2 for the upper one and 2 for down one, like this. Look at here. Now here see, probability of getting king will be equal to, out of 51, we have got only 3 kings are there. So 3 by 51. Probability of not getting king here, this will be 48 by total is 51 only. So similarly here see, probability of getting king, here 4 kings are there. 4 kings are there out of 51. See, here also total card will be 51 only. And here probability of not getting king will be equal to, we have got only 47 other than king. 47 cards are other than king. And total is 51 cards. Okay. Now we can write here, see, this is probability of getting both king. So K times K, king and king. And here probability of getting king and not king, K, K complement. This is probability of getting king complement and then king. And here this is probability of getting both king complement, K complement, K complement. Look at here. This will be equal to, see, 4 by 52. So we can have 4 by 52 times 3 by 51. We can reduce, see, 4 13s are 52 and 3 17s are 51. So we can write 1 by, now 13 times 7 will be equal to 13 7s, okay, 1, 2, 2, okay, 221 will come. Similarly, here also see, 4 by 52 times 48 by 51. So you can reduce 4 13s are 52 and here 3 will cancel, 3 17s are 3 1s are 3 6s are 16. So 16 by 2, 2, 1 you will get. Similarly, here see, here 48 by 52, probability of getting king complement 48 by 52 times, and probability of getting king here is 4 by 51. So this 4 will cancel here, 13s are, and then here 3 16s are, 3 17s are. So you will get again here 16 by 2, 2, 1 you will get. And now here what you will get, 48 by 52 times, this is 47 by 51. So here what we can cancel, 4 1s are, 4 2s are, 12, and then here 4 13s are 52, again 4 3s are 12, no, 3 4s are 12, and 3 17s are. So here now we can write 40, 4 7s are 28, isn't so? 4 7s are 28, and then another, again 4 7s are 28, 4 4s are 16, and 2 will be 17, 18, 188 by 221. Okay, these are the probabilities. See, we can show all the probabilities like this in tree diagram. Okay, now here see, if you are asked to write the probability of getting both king, then what we can write, see, probability of getting both king is 1 by 221. This is the answer. See, and we can conclude that the probability of getting both king is 1 by 221. You can write probability of getting other than king, both other than king, then 188 by 221 we can write like this. Okay, so in this way we can answer if you are asked. But here the question is asking only show the probability. So what we can write here, this is first draw, write down here first draw. In first draw we got this much, this is for second draw, this is second draw, this one. Now this is outcomes and probabilities. Okay, these are outcomes. This is outcomes. This is probabilities. Okay, we can show in this way in the tree diagram. Okay, thank you for watching this video.